What is up, y'all? Yes, Mystery Tackle Box. I got rid of Lucky Tackle Box because all their shenanigans they were doing and whatnot, and I started my year subscription with Mystery Tackle Box. I've already gotten three. This is my fourth one. Y'all have been requesting for me to do these again. So here it is. This is October 2019. Mystery Tackle Box. Let's crack it open. All right, so October 2019. There we go. All right, so of course you get your little Dibble Digest, little tips and tricks and whatnot. You know, here you go. Rod fishing blanks, you know, yada, 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 yada. Cool little sticker. And then what's inside? I like that. I like that they actually come in these boxes. Lucky Tackle Box, not so much. I think I got maybe two out of 14 or 15 boxes. All right, let's get into this thing. I'm already liking what I see. So first thing up, we got a Lumberjack flipping jig made by Ketchco. It's like a peanut butter and jelly, it looks like. It's 3/8. Pretty cool, pretty cool. All right, second thing, Carl's Amazing Baits. Looks like some little creature baits. Got some green, some blue. Nice color, it'll probably go pretty well with the jig or just by themselves. I like that. All right, third thing on, we got BioSpawn ExoSwim 4-inch. Never tried these, but I've heard they're awesome, and I can't wait to try them. Fourth thing in the box is a Booyah crankbait. It's like a square bill. Pretty cool looking paint scheme going on here. I like that. Not bad, not bad. I'm liking this box so far. And then last but not least, Z-Man Elastec Jerk Shad Z. Now, I've actually been wanting to buy a pack of these to try them out for some drop shot. Actually, I'm going to take one of these out. I don't know what's going on here, but am I supposed to get something in this? Okay, anyway. So pretty much it's just a fluke, but with that Elastec, you can stretch and stretch and stretch, and it goes right back to normal. That is a pretty color, though. I can't wait to use this for drop shot during the winter. Heck yeah. I'm glad I got this. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. I like to make these videos pretty short, sweet. I don't like to drag them on and whatnot, but that's October Mystery Tackle Box. As always, thanks for watching. Peace out, guys.